And so, the valiant dragon vanquished the foolish knight and spared the kingdom much embarrassment and ridicule. The end.